Floodlight, there are two types of floodlight that we supply for this screen. First is called narrow beam floodlight. Another one is called metal highlight. Where we supply narrow beam highlight, where we supply metal highlight. Metal highlight is just for the illuminations of the paint area. Whereas the narrow beam is to light up to an area where we want to point to a specific locations, as well as when the distance is far. So I believe this applies at the stop lock to go down, yeah, stop lock. So for narrow beam, take note, do not connect the supply straight to the narrow beam. Yeah, it can connect, but you burst the bulb. You have to go, because for this one is special, they have a remote control gear. The connectivity here, you have to connect the cable to the control gear. They will regulate the voltage to the narrow beam, because the capacity for this narrow beam is 2000 watt. So take note on this wiring. Right?
Take note.
So yeah, if you didn't notice, you just connect, you burst the bulb, because the voltage supply, it wasn't regulated. So the connection detail you can ask from us if you have any doubts. This is a distance of the beam that it can go through. The further detail you have not clear, I think your slide is clear enough for you to see. From here it's not, the resolution is not really good. So next is a metal highlight floodlight. Yes, this one you can connect straight. This is not, no need regulation, because no need voltage regulate. It's not, it doesn't necessary to regulate the voltage, because the voltage is raised only up to 400 watt. What you use is 400 watt. This is 150 watt for the small deck area, just for the compound illuminations, means to light up the area on this service platform or walkway. We are giving 150 watt only. If you're giving 400 watts, it will be too bright. Your eye will be pain. So we are giving this. But for the whole area, the clean compound area, means the where you live, the goods or surrounding, the clean surrounding, we are giving 400 volt. That will be good enough. Okay, that's about floodlight.